Seven being vacant now, certainly a plus for him. Moving in, race number three, Gawler. Showers have cleared, which is good news. Green light is on. Ready now. Set to run. Racing, Henson Park last to leave. Now Monty's Mission will get a lovely clear passage here because Fabulous Ebony found the lead, but Monty's Mission's only a length away and pressing the issue. Three lengths away to Molly Palms and Henson Park, and three to Anna Indy last of all. Monty's Mission draws alongside Fabulous Ebony, who now comes back and takes the lead again. Monty's Mission's had his chance. Fabulous Ebony drew clear and won. Monty's Mission every chance second. Molly Palms got third. Henson Park, well, he was a bit tardy away again today. Not sure if he'll start favourite in a hurry, though. And Anna Indy last in, time 23.50. Fabulous Ebony kept running. Darren Camparelli here, number five, the winner. 8 second, and that is Monty's Mission. And one third. One is third. So that is Molly Palms. Four is fourth, Henson Park. So Fabulous Ebony, too good, found the lead, got clear. Monty's Mission loomed alongside, but just couldn't get past it. And Fabulous Ebony's found plenty. 5.814, 2.5 by 2.75. 23.50 the run. We stand by for the all clear after race number three.